Hello, my name is Sondre. I play guitar and write music in ASTRA.
And I'm William, and I sing. And that's about it.
Yeah. You also write songs.
Yeah, write song, and I'm a guitar consultant.
Guitar consultant. We have our debut record coming out the 3rd of April. But I thought it's kind of cool to tell you about the songs. It's 10 songs. All of them are really, 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 really cool.
They're real cool.
The first one is called Northbound. It's made by us and Kim Roger Nygin, which is a guy that lives up north in Harstad. He's a musician and producer and an overall really great guy. I remember back in 2012, 2013, I reached out to him and because I really liked his music and said to him, I like your music. Do you want to make music there together? And he was like, yeah. Sure, he liked my music and we had a really good vibe and we made a couple of songs together. That's kind of back in 2012, 2013, 2014. That's kind of when ASTRA was evolving into what it is today. And we made a couple of songs together, including this one. Then we kind of He has kids, he has a job, we have a job, we have school and stuff. He lives so far away, so it's hard to make music together. So, but we wanted this track to open the album to kind of symbolize the conception of ASTRA. It's got a bunch of cool guitars and throat singing and kind of is a cool introduction to Kalgard.
Yeah, we actually traveled to Mongolia to record the throat singers live.
Yeah.
So... dedication.
Yeah.